Let's dive right in with a quick win. One of the most stressful situations in life is when you have to stand up, introduce yourself, speak, say the first few words in a job interview, or give a presentation at work, and you're just not sure if your English grammar is at the right level. Well, here's the quick tip. I want you to practice what you want to say in advance. Just record it on video. Use any cell phone. Record what you want to say. It only has to be for 30 seconds or so. And then watch it. See if anything jumps out at you as far as bad grammar. But then share it with another colleague or two. Or you can even put it right here, a link to the video, right here in the student Q&A section of this course. And Derek or I will be happy to give you a critique. So don't go into that next big presentation or talk nervous about your grammar. Practice in advance and weed out the mistakes in advance.